अगस्त 2018 लेनोवो 530 एस.
सो दिस इज द अनबॉक्सिंग ऑफ लेनोवो 530S लैपटॉप. टुडे ओनली इट अराइव्ड. वी बॉट इट फ्रॉम पेटीएम मॉल. We ordered a few days back and got it on, delivered it on 10th August. So we got the laptop and the charger. So it's very slim, as you can see. Here comes the screen. You can see how slim the screen is with the anti-glare display. So I put the charger on and have now powered on it. So this is Lenovo IdeaPad 330S, narrow bezels, first charging, having Intel Core i5 8th gen processor. So got one USB slot here, one micro SD slot here, one lock port, and then you get two slots over here and the earpiece.
If you need an assistive screen reader, press the Windows Control and Enter key at the same time to enable narrator. Okay, enough intro. Let's dig in. Your region is set to the United States. Is that right? Yes.
So pre-installed OS is there in it. You're just installing it. Location India.
This India.
Come.
Okay, that's the last step. Almost done now. We just need to get a few more things polished up for you, and Windows will be all yours. Looking forward to helping out.
Windows is booting now for the first time after repairing. And here is the keyboard pattern. It's having a backlit keyboard. Okay. So it came. So if you see my computer, you see the computer properties. So it says the Windows version, Windows 10 Home Single Language 2017. Processor is having 1.6 to 1.8 gigahertz clock speed. Installed RAM 4 GB, you can extend up to 16 GB. And you get a hard disk drive of 1 TB. That's all for today. Thank you.